If you bought a currency in Binance through peer-to-peer using GCash, PayMaya, Coins.ph, or any bank account, the currency automatically transfers to funding, which you cannot use for withdrawal, transfer, or trading. Sometimes you thought that you were scammed. Don't panic. I got you. Stay tuned. Welcome to Jutmus Lab. Learn Axie Basics. By the end of the video, you will be able to transfer your currency and funding to your Spot Wallet for easy trading, withdrawal, and conversion. Lab mates, let's go! Wallet, overview, funding. Sometimes your USDT goes here if you did peer-to-peer transaction. When you click transfer, there is no option to transfer it to your Spot Wallet. You cannot use funding currency in trading. Again, don't panic. Click on your profile icon, dashboard. Select peer-to-peer, then transfer peer-to-peer to Spot Wallet. Select currency and amount, then confirm. Done! You can click anywhere, trust me. You can even click the subscribe button. To review, just go to Fiat and Spot. It's there to check if you can trade, then go to trade. You can see it in the AVBL or available. Mine is, I am going to use it for Axie breeding. Sana all. Remember that everything starts from love. I hope this helps. By playing and earning an Axie, you must first love. In the next video, I'm going to guide you how to buy an Axie using your SLP without gas fee. Let's drink some tea. Subscribe to be notified.